gentlemen, before our main event, it's an extreme pleasure to welcome to the ring one of the greatest compound titles in boxing history, a silver medal winner at the Union Olympic Games. He was robbed of the gold, but he was awarded the Val Barker Trophy as the best boxer of the Olympics. Alpha Professional, Glenn Magazine Fighter of the Year, three-time ESPY Award winner, Boxing Writers of Association of America named him Fighter of the Decade of the 1990s. Even beating champions like Bernard Hopkins, Mike McCallum, James Sloney, and more. An HBO commentator now training and developing a team of talented pros. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm Daytona Beach welcome to the former middleweight, super middleweight, light heavyweight, and heavyweight champion of the world from Pensacola, Florida, the Miami Roar, your main event of the evening, six rounds of professional boxing in the super middleweight division. The three judges scoring at ringside, Rick Mays, Fred Cooney, and Bill Glover. When the bell rings, the man in charge of the action, your referee, Frank Santori Jr. Introducing first, fighting out of the right corner, wearing the black trunks with the white trim, he weighed in at 165 pounds. From 21 professional